here up against the seat here, so that the wood can't shift around. It's nice and sturdy. Very little wiggle. Well, actually, I could tighten it down a little bit more. Just never did. And of course, you're sitting here, so you want to steer from here. You do that. Make sure that the prop does not touch the side of the canoe. And you see it just. Fine, okay. Got a good 6 inches or 4 inches or something like that. And that's the $1.50 bracket for a canoe from Mountain Motor. This one's actually overbuilt, I think. It could hold maybe a 2 or 3 horse motor. And it doesn't actually swing that much. You can see a little bit of jiggle there. But you can tighten it up a little bit by shaving down this 2x4 a little bit, cinching it up a little bit tighter, or digging your gunnel notches a little deeper, or less deep, I should say. But let's try it up, see if it works.